Yeah, yeah. Hilltop Hoods. My Sticky Down Under. Say, man. Check it, if I'm not cloud stepping, this underground weapon's probably somewhere out repping, where a hungry crowd sweating. When this thunder mouth steps in, it's a must, I sound fresh. Juristic as my dick, thinking that I'm not sound checking. You know, Mice is on his toes, and always lively from the go. But believe, you never see him eating right before the show, because being full up's an uncomfortable feeling whilst running around stage and trying to crumble your ceiling. The same thing goes for being drunk and stuff. You see, I'd love to, but I might cuss too much. And I ain't trying to offend, much less stumble while I rock the house, and puffing and drinking before would just give me cotton mouth. And we don't need that, like microphone feedback. Plus if it ain't a chord, it's best to sight where the lead's at before you seem flat on your face. But if that was the case, a real MC should put you back in your place.
You see, we've skills to prove it, we're built to do this. So don't be surprised if you feel the music. Time after time, the crowd remains speechless. So for the love of it, now we trade secrets and keep coming with sound and shake speakers. And always give it up to the crowd, cause they need this. And if he does it the same, he ain't a genius. Nah, he just listens to trade secrets. Now say da 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 da, coming with the da 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 da. Come on, da 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 da, coming with da 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 da.
This is the rapper's guide to survival.
Chapter 1.
Side with the rival. Keep your enemies close and biding your time to. It's the night of your title. With your finest recital, drop some personal punchlines on them. Timing is vital.
Chapter 2.
The sex and skirts. Pack an extra shirt and cologne. You ain't gonna boom. Stick in a sweat and dirt. Be sure of one thing before you set to work. Your plan of attack. Her man is a knack. The gig next to her.
Chapter 3.
Keep a sober mind. After the show is fine. Nothing worse than a rapper that doesn't know his rhymes. It's cool, we all unfocus at times. Just make sure your partner in rhyme knows it in mind.
Chapter 4.
Know your worth, cause for starters, son, you're only as dope as your worst track. Not your hardest one. After you're done, pay respect for how far that you've come, and you'll be a jack of all trades. I'll be a master of one.
You see, we've skills to prove it, we're built to do this. So don't be surprised if you feel the music. Time after time, the crowd remains speechless. So for the love of it, now we trade secrets and keep coming with sound and shake speakers. And always give it up to the crowd, cause they need this. And if he does it the same, he ain't a genius. Nah, he just listens to trade secrets. Now say da 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 da, coming with the da 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 da.
Like a pig,
work hard,
then you ain't doing it right. If you fuck up, smile like dude, it was tight. You wanna come through in the mic, you don't cup it.
Keep your hands off.
Damn right. You look like you wanna suck it, dude. It ain't a dude, it's a mic. It ain't Mike, your boyfriend. You look like you're swallowing pipe. Come head and follow me, right? If you wanna be tight, cause you don't wanna be, you wanna be, you wanna be hot, right? You wanna rock a crew with super honeys, you better coat that throat in manuka honey. Cause man, it's super funny to see a stupid dummy come bounce around on stage like he's doing bungees. Standing up, I've had enough of these jokers. When they think they kick it, they ain't even spoke to sensei. Alert the trade secrets, all the way we get. Crowd off the feet, can hurt the pay we get.
Skills to prove it, we're built to do this. So don't be surprised if you feel the music. Time after time, the crowd remains speechless. So for the love of it, now we trade secrets and keep coming with sound and shake speakers. And always give it up to the crowd, cause they need this. And if he does it the same, he ain't a genius. Nah, he just listens to trade secrets. Now say that.